fight over the state's budget now causing gridlock at the state capitol. The Senate says they're refusing to hear a single House bill that has an impact with the financial infrastructure of the state.
Yeah, financial impact. This obviously could stall a lot of things for our state house. KSU's Andy Weber joining us live. Andy, what spurred this move from the Senate?
Well, you guys touched on it, a fight over the budget to be more specific. The Senate says the House has yet to share any information with them on how they want to spend the state's money for the next fiscal year. The state has already shared their budget framework proposal for what they want to spend, and they likely want the same from the House to be more informed ahead of budget negotiations.
We're not going to blink. We're serious that we want this budget process to be transparent. The House has all along never chosen to join us in a budget transparency initiative.
That was the president pro tem, Greg Treat, but budget chair Roger Thompson announcing the Senate's decision Wednesday afternoon to essentially hold House bills hostage until the House shares detailed info on how they want to spend the state's budget for the next fiscal year. The Senate unveiled their proposed budget 2 weeks ago. This move from the Senate would only affect House bills that cost the state money. Bills that were supposed to be heard today included ones that had money for building up the state's mental health workforce, higher education, Medicare-funded hospice care, as well as money for restoring the prison rodeo in McAllister. No response from the House just yet. They're actually having a budget meeting of their own right now, but the Senate says they will not budge until they get that detailed info from the lower chamber of the House and what they want to spend for the next year. Reporting live at the Capitol, I'm Andy Weber, KOCO 5 News.